Hi. I'm more or less done with the hilltop, you know, that area, for the moment anyways. So today I'm in the back section of the house, and as you can see, there is a lot to be done. If you recall, the back section is a jungle like this. But today I don't have that much time, so today what I'm gonna do is to cut this tree. There is no way I can finish, you know, cutting all this, but there is one tree like this, and there is another one. Can you see? There are actually one, two, three trees like this. I don't know what tree it is, but these trees are doing a terrible job, or good job, depending on how you view it, of you know, preventing sunlight from reaching this back section. And so I'm going to cut all three of these. You know, I'm going to cut them completely and from the root, but I'm going to have to cut one branch at a time, or one branch or one trunk. It looks like there are many trunks, you know, the way these trees are growing. And today I don't have that much time, and I'll probably have, I don't know, 20-30 minutes to work, and I will try to cut as much as I can. Actually I need a ladder, step ladder or something, to reach some of the high branches. Let's see. And also, experimentally, as an experiment, I'm using the built-in microphone, you know, of the video camera. So let's see how it works. But for today, you know, if you can view it, you know, you don't need like play-by-play or whatever you call it by me. So let's get going. This guy here. This is easy to cut, so it seems. Okay, is it? Yeah, it's catching the action. The video camera is. This is not a very densely packed wood, piece of wood, this branch is, but nevertheless, it's. I need a wedge, maybe. I don't know. Okay, and let's see. The camera. I think the camera is going to be fine. This. Let's see. How can I? Where should I put it? I'm going to, you know, cut this wool into pieces later. You may or may not be able to tell, but I already have, you know, many trees I cut. And some bamboos, and also, oh, this time they are not skinny bamboos, they are full-fledged bamboos. And also some trees I cut, they're all here. This is a resting place for them, so I'm gonna, well, let's see. Can I bring it down? It's cut all right, but ooh. In the process of trying to get this branch down, I'm also bringing down a part of a part of the roof. So it's thin. But if you remember, you know, from my previous videos, this part is, excuse me, I'm going to, well, let's see, idea to chrome it much harder. Let's see, maybe this part is easier to bring down, perhaps. I have to make sure I'm not gonna hit the camera. Almost. Okay, so this part is good, but it's stuck. I'm gonna cut it here. You know, so I wouldn't hit the camera as I try to remove, take down the rest of the... let's see. I'm gonna cut it from here. This handsaw is pretty good. The sound may not be recorded very well clearly, but I think the action is the only important thing for this video. You know, and look at this. This branch looking thing, this is a branch, right? But a part of the branch, you know, it became like a root system. And oh, I guess this guy, I see it developed its own, this branch's own root system on the roof, because there's so much tree leaves accumulated, you know, so many tree leaves accumulated on the roof, and they are forming some kind of a soil, you know, soil layer on the roof. Now that's what I'm seeing here, I think. I'm trying to pull it down, but let's see. Is this... Okay. I'm gonna cut it, and later when I take down this roof, I'll take care of the root system. So I'm gonna have to cut it. I should have brought my... I was gonna say I should have brought my scissors, which, come to think of it, it's a good idea. Let me go and get my scissors. Just a second, please. Actually, it's gonna take like 2 minutes, maybe. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I have my scissors with me. What's next? Maybe this guy. Well, I'm tempted to. I am. Yeah, I don't need this one either. I'm tempted to. This big one here, but it may be dangerous, so let me cut this first, okay? Okay, good enough. Well, let's see what's going on here. If I try to cut this, you know, I'm trying to cut this guy here, but that may mean the camera is, yeah, this is very, very heavy, so, and that branch is, yeah, actually, that's can you see it? You know, the one I'm trying to cut is very tall, actually, that part of the tree. And so that, should I call it a branch or one of the trunks? I don't know, but it is very tall, and I had better move the camera back. And that means it can catch less of, oops, excuse me. So this is, yeah, this way, it can still, you know, catch the moment when it comes down. So let me, it's an adventure, but I'm not going to cut this guy. I have to make sure that there's some vine going around. I think it's going to fall this way, like, you know. So I'm sorry, the picture is it's from a distance, but you can still see me. I'm gonna cut this. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I think it's gonna fall that way. I think. Ooh. It can hit this frog cage, so, well, but there are trees to, yeah, I think there are trees and tree branches that can catch this guy as it falls, so I think I'll be fine. All right, let's go. Supported by, or it is entangled with, you know, many other. It's not coming down. Which may be a good thing. Let's see. I made a strategic mistake, I think. I should have cut. Well, I am going to cut. Maybe you can see it well from here. You know, it's branching out, you see, into two. It's branching out here. There's a forking point here. So I'm gonna cut one of them and see if I can take this, take a part of this branch, this cut or trunk, whatever, down. Okay. Cut this. It's a lot of problem going away. Yes. So much sawdust. You can't see me. Okay. bring in my step ladder and, you know, I think maybe I should bring in my step ladder and then cut like those high branches first, because it's stuck. But anyway, for today my goal is to somehow bring down that the branch I'm working on now. The branch or plant. This one is coming down. One branch at a time. This I need to cut into pieces before I can take them to the burial, you know, graveyard of cut trees, which is right over the well. Remember, there's a well here, well, W-E-L-L, well. Okay. Never mind if the sound is not recorded well. You can see. Never mind if the sound is not recorded well. You can still see what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to cut this into smaller pieces, more manageable pieces. fingers are freezing, but yeah, and I was gonna say, but now you can see there's more sunlight coming here, but I was gonna say that, but I don't see any, I haven't made any difference yet. I need to cut more. But eventually when all these, you know, tree trees are, when they are all cut, there'll be so much sunlight coming in. Be able to use, so I'm gonna store it. Store it here. At a time. I'm gonna leave this here for now. And I'm gonna cut this. Now I can bring the camera closer to action. Alright, here. Okay. Now I'm going to cut. It's getting dark, but where is, oops, my handsaw, all important and fairly powerful handsaw. I didn't buy it from a specialty store. I bought it from, from an ordinary, what do you call them? There are stores that sell like all sorts of tools, for the general public. I bought it from a store like that, but this is working very well. And I'm now going to cut this guy here. I'm going to cut this guy. This guy is also hanging. This, one thing is that these guys are sort of, the way they are growing, they are intertwined with other branches and branches of other trees and stuff. But also, this was this is a vine actually, and you probably can tell, like this guy, you see, you can see it spiraling like that, and this guy is, it's because this is this guy is going, can you see it? It's going around, it's going around this tree like so. You can see it here, you see? Okay, so because of those things, factors, even if you cut them, you know, many of these branches, they don't come down easily. Okay, now I'm gonna, oops, excuse me. Now I'm going to, let's see, pull on the branch I just cut and see if it's, I think this has a good chance of coming down. Yeah. It may come down. Okay. It's time for my scissors to go to work. Scissors. I'm going to cut. I'm going to cut the branch into pieces and get rid of them. Now, it is getting dark. I'm now going to cut. I'm going to cut this guy here. This guy. Okay. And I'm going to cut this guy. Well, let's see. Come to think of it, what's, let's say, more strategic way of, let's see. Another vine is going around this guy, and if this is also, you know, going around some other vines, then I'm not sure. You know, I feel that it's best to bring in a step ladder, which I have, and cut some of the, you know, higher branches, you see, and then it'll be easier to remove these ones, like cutting at the bottom or close to the root, as far as this guy is, you know, this tree is concerned, may not be a very good idea. So I'm going to look at, if you recall, I wanted to cut, you know, all these three trees eventually, and I'm trying to see if there is, there are other branches that I can work on now, and perhaps this tree, you see, this tree is, without a stepladder, this tree is more manageable, I think. It's dark, let's make this my last cutting job of the day, and I'm going to cut I'm going to cut this. Okay, I think this is manageable. Okay, so the wood is dense, and this is difficult to cut. Actually, I mean, I think it is the same tree, all three of these, but somehow this branch is. It requires more force and more power to cut down, to cut across. I did it. Did you see it? Okay. So, this is my last cut. My last cut. And, I can... okay. I'm gonna cut. Let's see, I need a wedge again. Do I need a wedge again? How come? Suddenly, my saw doesn't move, and okay, good enough. Okay. Gave it a good cut. A good question is, is it now coming down easily? Wow. I'm bringing down all the accumulated tree leaves and wow, this is good. I'm gonna bring it down. There you go. Come with me. Come down here and become a fertile, good soil. Wow. Well, almost bringing down the entire roof, maybe. This is a better camera angle, maybe. Now, I brought down other branches. I'm gonna cut it for now. Rather than saw it, I'm gonna cut it. Okay. Whoa, this guy. You know, I'm going to work on this some other day, and for today I'm going to leave the cut branches here at the foot of the slope. Let's see, how about this guy? I gave it a good cut. Now, I am going to leave. I'll just clip. Oops. I'm just going to abandon it here for today because it's getting dark. Okay, so I've cut some, but I'm pretty sure now that I need to bring in my stepladder and cut some of the higher branches. They look more manageable, and if you cut it, you know, too close to the root, then the branches branching out farther, you know, as you go up higher, and they are all tangled up. So I'm gonna cut you know, those higher branches one at a time, and they seem, as I can see from here, they seem easier to bring down. So one at a time. Okay, I'm done. I'm signing off. See you later. Bye bye. Bye until next time. Bye.